love you.
I love you. I'm not gonna answer that.
Are you expecting someone?
Kind of.
You didn't lock the front door? You think you're ready to have sex with a guy, and you're not even careful enough to lock the front door?
Hi, Adrian. You told her?
Thanks, Adrian.
I thought we weren't gonna tell anyone.
I talked to you?
I think you already talked to her, didn't you?
Just give me a minute, please.
Grace, I think it's the two of us who need a minute.
Adrian, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Ask all you want. I'm not leaving.
Adrian, you're ruining this very special night for me, for us. You're completely and totally ruining everything.
Good. As your best friend, that's my job.
Why don't you two best friends talk to each other? I think I'll go. This probably wasn't a good idea anyway. The timing didn't feel right.
The timing didn't feel right? We've been talking about doing this all year.
Yeah, I know. But it just isn't the right time. For me, anyway. All right, I'll talk to you later, Grace.